Avin says, I remember this place. This is where we fought the Siam Seal Gang. We met Shannon here for the first time. Muse says, Miles' confused face was quite entertaining. He kept rolling his eyes at the girl's advances. Yeah, says Avin. Marty says, Your Highness. Oh, says Muse. Avin, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said anything. Haha, Avin says, Don't worry. My memories of Mile are very important to me, no matter how sad I feel. I don't think I'll ever forget him. Muse says, Right. You better not. Alright, well, it was cool to visit this place again and get a little dialogue. Let's go back to the Sage. I'll try not to run into too many monsters. Across those bridges to the south, I think we go. This way. And this way. I'm confident that we have explored all. Pretty cool dungeon theme. Oh. Can't go that way. Yeah. Boom. Two down. Six, 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 even needs. I noticed that. Where do we go? Oh. Oh, crap. That's right, there was a lot around that area for some reason. Oops, it's not a way we can go. Yay. Done with that cave. Alright, so now we have to go back to the village, and then through it, and then to the Sage's mansion. A lot of backtracking and stuff. Just bring us automatically there, but I guess we're supposed to run through here so we can get more experience sometimes. I think I'm good with experience. Oops. Gangway coming through. Do they say new things? Let me see. Not him. Test it out here. Take a rest at your house, sure. This is the only way I can repay you. Please come by whenever you feel tired. Yeah, they say the same things. I'm gonna guess everyone else is saying the same things, so I'm gonna move on up. Back to, this guy. Sage Dinerken. Ah! Awesome song of awesomeness. Those things are fast. Ouch. Other than thing that was gonna try to paralyze us again. Not completely sure. Okay, not there. Good stuff. Isn't there a rarer potion down here? Somewhere around. I said I would hit it when we come back, but... depends if we can remember where it is. Well, it's not here. Sage's mansion. Welcome back, says the sage. Avin says, sorry it took so long. It only took about 38 minutes. Well, we ran over there too and got lost, so it took probably about an hour. I am ready to mix. All I have to do is add a firefly mushroom. Were you able to find one? Here it is, says Avin. Avin handed fire mushroom to Sage Dinerken. Good. It's a big one, too. Let's start, then. Just wait here for a while. A few hours later... it's done. Sage put a bottle with silver liquid in it on the table. It has a beautiful color, says Avin. I feel its power, Ruti says. The liquid has the power to interfere with the spell that's controlling Mal's father. Sprinkle half of the bottle on the cursed one, and it should break the spell. Thank you very much, says Avin. Avin obtained Jenis water. We are going to return to the capital now. We'll come back to thank you again later. No, that's not necessary, says the sage. Yeah, I don't want to come back. I'm planning to go to the capital in a day or so anyway. What? You're going to the capital? That must be a rare occasion, says Muse. I heard that the Sage of Wisdom is a person who separated himself from the world and hardly ever leaves Prayer Woods. Ha ha ha, that's a little extreme. That's like saying Her Highness is a modest lady who's never left the castle. Hmm. Marty says, please tell me, Sage Dinerken, why are you going to the capital? None of your business, you impudent wretch. It has something to do with a promise between Sir Gawain and me. I'll tell you if it goes smoothly. Okay, says Avin. We are going to go ahead and return to the capital. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'll see you soon. I pray that you will be able to break the spell. Sprinkle the potion on anyone who is cursed. It should do the job to break the spell. Okay. I want to look at it. So I forgot to look at the mushroom. It's going to be like grayed out thing. Wait, here it is. Jenis Water. Silver potion prepared by Sage Dinerken to lift the curse off Miles' father. It never says anything unusual, but I always like to read the descriptions. Oops. I can't see him. There he is. Now we have to run all the way back to Phildin. You people are terrible. Oh, my cat found something again. Rare potion. No! Throwing it away. Find me a... No. Find me a SP Arcanum 1. Or a Rebleaf, but you never find that. Thank you. It heard me. Whoops. I'm not interested. Check is in mail. Well, that just goes around. Yeah, we don't need... That's right. Well, actually, we could use... a little healing. We got that one, though. That's not the one. Not the one. Yeah, I'm not sure where the other rarer potion is. I mean, it's no big deal. We don't need it. The songs are awesome. Awesome! It is the very meaning of awesome. Oops. You got me in the butt as I was walking by. Sonic Sword on the Mestizel. Unlimited on Attack Mantis A. And everyone else hit B. How dare you? Take one out. Good. Say anything new? Because now we're leaving. Someday I'll be an adventurer and protect Shannon, but for now, I will train myself to be able to go potty at night by myself. Avin says, you've got a long way to go. But hang in there. It is worth it to be able to protect someone special. Yes. That's new. So let's check with everybody before we move on. There aren't too many people. Have you met the sage who lives in the woods? To tell you the truth, I've never met him. I've never seen him while patrolling either. It might be a good idea to deliver some vegetables so I can say hi at least once. Avin says, he doesn't seem friendly, but he will welcome you. He's friendly. But he was saying he was going to be leaving for the capital, so he will be out of town for a while. Really? Then I will wait until he gets back to go over there. I've wanted to meet the sage. I will wait for the right time to visit him. Yeah, I guess you people see him walk through the village. There's no other way through. She's like a bullet. He's talking about Shannon. Avin says she's more like a cannonball than a bullet. Rest. Oh, Princess, are you done here? Yes, I'm on the way back to Phildin. Princess, don't do anything dangerous that may hurt your beautiful face. I'm being really careful. Marty says, and certainly the people around her always help her. Marty wants some recognition. The books I borrowed from the Royal Library are past due. Isn't it hard to return the books after the due date is passed? It gets harder the longer you wait. It's a bad cycle. Thank you for telling us about Shannon. I pray that you have a safe journey all the way to the end. That's what you said before. He said that before too, so they don't say anything new. Let me out of here. Is that it? I think that's it. Alright, we don't need your items. So sorry. All the way back to Phildin. We need a horse or something. West is capital Phildin. I thought that was a dead end. Checking for a chest around here, but it's probably still empty. Oh good, I didn't realize they were that close. Alright, so we go back. Do I have to check in with all these people again? Let's check. Let's talk to her. Professor Marty, are you still busy? Yeah, I'm kind of busy. It's not a big deal. I won't bother you, so do your best with your work, okay? But when you have time, can you stay with me and help me study? Sure, I promise. I'm so happy that you like to study so much. Which he says, I don't think she just likes to study, though. Professor Morty, that's a promise, right? Yeah, I know. Yeah, we know. Alright, let's check at the library. There's only a few people here to talk to. We just received a letter to Professor Logos. As soon as he read the letter, he began groaning. I wonder what the letter says. No idea. Sleeping? One day she's gonna be awake. I'm gonna be shocked. Hey, Marty. How's your study going? It's going well. Are you working doubly hard for me, who failed the exam? Yeah, it's a draining job, but a rewarding one, too. It's really hard, though. You made me want to study harder. I will absolutely pass the next time around. Yeah, I read all that before. Just realized. Who would have thought that we had to resort to that kind of measure? Oh, the letter went to him. That's Professor Logos. As far as I know, no one has ever succeeded before. It must be the power of the Sage of Wisdom. Whatever are you talking about? Oh, you got a letter about the potion we have? Keep checking that door. Alright. Alright, we'll check around. Let's go to Miles' father's house. We'll try the medicine that Sage Dinerken gave us. We will, eventually. I asked the adventurers from the guild to deliver products all the way to Ort Village. He was a newbie, but he seemed like he was eager to do the job, so I let him do it. You've just gotten him killed, I tell you. Killed! Don't need any of that stuff. Our cat finds us all we need. Observe. Oh, we don't need that. I've been getting good comments about the new products we have. Give it a try. I already bought them. I mean, we might have something new, but I don't feel like checking right now. I heard that General Dieran is out on an expedition, but when is he coming back? I wonder if Phildin is being protected. There are soldiers and stuff here, aren't there? If the vegetables don't come in soon, we're going to starve. I hope they come in soon. Let me guess, otherwise you'll starve. Okay. The vegetables won't fill you up for long. We need some meat, grain, something like that. Dairy. Oops. I almost fell in the drink. Into the drink! There have been so many bad things happening lately. Please be careful, Princess. Avin, that's your name, right? I heard your name in many, many places. I heard that you had teamed up with Lightning Douglas at one time. Yeah, read that. Alright, so some of these people have nothing new to say. Oh, it's G-Main. Oh, it's Avin. Did you see my writer? Avin says, Karamus is missing still? I know, dat crappy old man. Every time he runs out of ideas, he disappears. This business is really lucrative, so he has to pump out his work while he's hot. Abed, can you find Karamus again? The next novel really depends on you. His speech is really messed up this time. If I see him, I'll tell him. Oh, this is it. Okay, this must be actually GMAine talking. Quick Raven, Volume 7. Awesome. It's finally the climax. The response is really awesome. I thought there's 8, though. Avin and the company obtained Quick Raven 7. Nice. Avin, if you see Karamus, please give him my regards. The next volume really depends on you. Maybe he's, like, drunk or something. Maybe Karamus is upstairs. Thanks to the King's army fighting hard over in the Boreas region, our merchandise can finally be delivered properly. Like Boren seafood and Beloa's honey water. But we're famous for our pasta. Ort Village's tomatoes is the main ingredient. Yeah, I don't know where Karamus is. Oh, he used to... There's that one place, the one house... We found him and it was empty last time he went there, just a few episodes ago. So he might be hanging out in there. I don't think we have to find him, but... why not find him, right? Okay, it's her. Let's see if he says something if you're trying to leave. Yeah, we can leave still. I moved to the capital because of its safety, but I guess that was a mistake. Maybe I should think about going back to the holy capital. Yeah, and then you get attacked over there, and you'd be like, oh, I guess I should move back here. The capital is a safe area. Something attacked the castle gates, but it's already been taken care of. I wonder if the king being here has a big impact. Muse says, you understand very well. I hear that Count Elmore was getting bribed from Abbot Zaria. I wonder why we don't have any good aristocrats in Phildin. Beloa's lord has a really good reputation. I'm curious about what kind of dress the princess will wear at the New Year's ceremony. What she wears tends to decide the trend of the year. I'm keen to it as a woman of the capital. Muse says, my intuition tells me violet color will be popular next year. Old man Labarus says, it was about 20 years ago. It was chaos when the present king, then just a prince, came back to Phildin after traveling around. The aristocrats who made light of the former king called an imposter and tried to drive him away. However, His Highness defeated the private army of those aristocrats in the twinkling of both eyes with General Dieran. That was quite delightful. My daughter thinks Princess Meldine is graceful, but she is a daughter of that king. I don't think she is the kind of person who would stay quietly inside the castle. Muse whispers, okay, I will take it as a compliment. Alright, so we've been filling up the history between that one book and this guy. Let's just see. This is like word for word what's written in that book. The Flame King. Gagar of West Side is referred to as El Phildin. Oh. I just realized it's on the west side. A lot happened in the year 936, tell you that much. Wow. Here's about the Jenis Water from Sage to Dinerken. We didn't just hear about it. We got it. Whoops. Thank you. Actually useful this time. Avin, he hasn't awakened yet. Avin says, I got some medicine from Sage Dinerken. Can I try it out? A medicine that the wise sage created, huh? That may have some sort of mystical effect. Sure, go ahead and try it. I should check with everyone else first. Uncle, I'm going to free you from this curse. Avin took out Jenis water. He told me to sprinkle this on him. Ruti says, wait, Avin. You've never removed a curse before, right? Let me do it. I've done this before when I was an Octum's apostle. Okay, I'll leave it to you. Avin handed Jenis water to Rutice. Rutice gently sprinkled the water on Miles' father. Uncle, says Avin. Marty says, it looks like it worked. Where am I? Uncle, are you okay? Avin, what are you doing here? And where am I? You're at the Adventurer Guild in the capital. Capital? The Adventurer Guild? What am I doing here? Uncle, don't you remember anything? You came here on your own. Avin, he was under a spell. He was cursed. He doesn't remember. When I try to remember, my mind gets all fuzzy. Oh, yeah. Did you remember something? Mile came back home. Huh? Says Avin. Yeah, I remember. Mile came back to Ort Village. Uncle, are you sure? Yes, I remember it clearly. We thought it was weird because you weren't with him. Did you have a fight with Mile or something? Ruti says, can I ask you something? I understand that Mile came home. What happened after that? After that? And after that, I tried to look at Mile's face, and I noticed something strange. Strange, says Avin? Yes, the color of Mile's hair. The color of his hair. I wonder why. I can't remember anything. Yu says, that's when the curse must have been put on him. I think you're right, says Marty. But why would Mile do something like that? It's no use, says Mile's father. The more I try to remember, the more fuzzy it gets. Ruti says, please, you should rest. You probably need a lot of rest. Hey, Ruti, says Avin. He is worn out, says Ruti. We need him to get his rest. Okay. Avin, I'm sorry. I'm really, really sleepy for some reason. You should rest, Uncle. You have nothing to worry about. Okay. Miles' father started breathing softly and was sound asleep. Avin says, What's going on? Ruti says, we have to talk, but let's go outside. I don't want to wake Miles' father up. Yeah, you're right. Miles' father is sleeping quietly. Leave the father up to me. You have stuff to do, don't you? Good luck. Alright, we're gonna talk.